This is winner semis. Cool. So, if I recall correctly, Red Tide plays Kum Kaehoon. And I don't know much about this matchup. I don't see it a lot. Don't see a lot of Kum players in general. But he's got them big buttons. He might be able to play kind of a punish-centric game or even space out chip. I don't know. We'll see what's going on. And then, of course, he's got very, very solid pressure once he's got him down. Or she, Kum Kaehoon. She's a little girl inside a robot. But she look, the robot is an old man. Alright, we got an early burst, but gets out of whatever Ruka was setting up there. Tries to go for the Dragon Punch, but gets beat out by Chip's spacing. And here we got Ruka's first knockdown. Oh, not quite. Goes for the Dragon Punch. We got Kum kind of like playing a nice mid-range pressure game. It's interesting to see that kind of thing work against Chip. Because you think of him as having very long-reaching buttons. But we're already back in Chip game. The Gamma Blade just like holding him even though he won or got the trade. Alright, Red Tag's got decent hit, but you know, Chip bursts out. Probably smart. Okay, we got the wind neutral super coming out. Chip's trying to stay in the air, stay away from it. And they're just chilling. Ooh. Losing that confirm hurts a lot. We got a blitz shield, getting the Gamma Blade. We'll see if Pixel of Life is enough for Red Tag to make this comeback. But Chip can win on the timer if he waits the 20 seconds. But instead, he goes for the anti-air. Very solid anti-air option. First round goes to Ruka. It looks like Ruka is familiar with this matchup. He's just defending a lot of Red Tag's approaches, which is getting him some serious punishes. And it looks like... Oh, that is a dirty mix-up. It really looks like Ruka's advantage. He's got the life lead. He just forced a burst that didn't really gain Red Tag very much momentum. But, you know, he's Guilty Gear. It's anyone's game for a while. We'll see what happens. The Grandpa Viper. Alright, well, I imagine that this will be enough. So, first round goes to Ruka. Chip is enough. And we're back in it for round two. Will Red Tag be able to adapt fast enough? Gets hit by the dust. Haven't seen any of those this round yet. Stops the Gamma Blade with the projectile, but still doesn't manage to get in. Ruka just trying to play a safe game from outside of Red Tag's range. And you know, it's working out for him so far. Ooh, the run-up throw. Guilty Gear staple since forever and ever. But a very solid confirm for Ruka. Knocks him down, but uses the Oki to go invisible instead of setting something up. Red Tag takes advantage, keeps going. And maybe this will be the first inklings of a comeback. You see signs of life from Red Tag. He's got two projectiles on the screen. Just chilling. But gets air thrown. Hey, doesn't deter him. And there, he takes a round. All right, showing signs of life.
All right.
Welcome back, hey, Perpetual
thanks.
Rain.
Man, I lost super hard, but it's not about that. It's about what's going on right now. Red Tag.
All right, we got the confirm into Grandpa Viper.
Grandpa Viper.
Ooh, that projectile point blank is apparently punishable. You got the counter hit Rekka.
sounds like that's a wish to win any of Chip's Illusionary Blade.
Yeah, you know, it's like the Rekka and I know Alpha Beta Gamma Blade.
Sure.
Oh, invisible in the middle of the combo. That's an interesting choice. Seems to have lost him the confirm though.
This is Chip. Hyun, he's the blue ball trying to associate herself.
Hit with some overheads, but not getting any damage off of him.
Right. Hasn't landed a big kick either.
Do you know much about how Hyun like tries to approach matchups like this? Because it seems to me like his tools are mostly built around like having the superior like buttons.
I assume the same. It's largely using the projectile to put pressure on Chip, try and get him to sit down for a second, and it'll put the overhead.
Can he get a kill out of this combo? The answer is no. But he might be able to get one out of this. Oh my god!
Oh, the burst.
He was waiting for the burst, and it eventually came, but I think, you know, he dropped the combo because of it.
But that's okay. That was the burst at the end of the second round. There's still one round left. Hyun sitting on most of her burst.
That's true. But we do have a match point for Rekka, so it's a risky choice to make.
So Red Tide's just getting hit by all of these counter buttons, and then Rekka gets to run his game. Non-stop pressure in the corner.
I noticed that Rekka seems to know very well when blocking something puts him at frame advantage.
This is DP's back out. Okay, YRC to keep himself out of the corner. Rekka's in. Can do the wall thing, get out. Gambling.
Ooh. I think going for that that large kick might be a little bit more of a risk than you can really take against a character that can get in on you that fast.
Okay, here we go.
We got the wall splat, wall bounce loop.
Into the air combo B. This is the ender on that. So
no knockdown, but he's still got the life lead, and he takes it.
Takes him right off the wall with the big elbow.
Yup. Just puts him on that ground.
People's elbow. Get off my wall. Not allowed.
And the OTG jabs to finish out the round.
All right, so now it's even.
Yeah, yeah. Now we're even.
I've never seen Hyun's ending sequence. It's amazing. All right, so Rekka's going to take a second to think about it and come back in.
Smart. It's always good to cool your nerves after a loss like that.
So that, I think that's what Red Tag wants. He wants to get the overhead to eight kicks, get the combo, make Rekka sit down, and start running his projectile.
Yeah, because anytime Chip's able to tech out, he's definitely got a lot of air mobility and a lot of big buttons he can just sort of like oppress you with.
Yes. Yep.
This is a very, very fast round going to.
Where did your life bar go? I know this is DP. I'm not sure why you take that risk because you're this far ahead, but that's okay. He takes four.
But that Chip paper life bar.
The blitz!
Yo! Into the super!
Charge that up. Push you all the way to the side. Going back on. People's up.
But we got Chip sitting on a full stick of butter, tries to DAA out, but doesn't quite hit him with it.
Oh my
gets
goodness.
That command grab.
The command grab! To pick up the round, that was so smart.
You see that faultless and you go for the command grab whenever you can.
The big elbow, sit down, get out of here. My goodness, the next snapper, this is, again, the pressure that Rekka's applying is unbelievably fast. And the amount of damage he's getting off of all these conversions, all these counter hits, all these straight hits.
And it really seems like Red Tag is becoming afraid to tech, but he's still bursting very, you know, questionably.
And the overhead is right in it.
This is Rekka's game. All right.
What a quick couple of rounds.
Yeah.
Red Tag just couldn't get anything going. And again, those straight counter hits that Rekka would pick up every time into a full.